Anybody on Tinder? Y'all niggas lying. I didn't see some of y'all on there. Like I'm the only one on there. You know what I hate about Tinder? I hate when like people bring their morals to the internet. Stop bringing your morals to the internet. I be reading girls' bios and say shit like, not on here looking for hookups, just looking for friends. If you looking for friends, bitch, go to the park. This is the motherfucking internet. We came here to fuck. Don't make me feel weird because I'm trying to fuck you. This is the internet. You want real friends, go to fucking church like normal people. You think it got the distance away for no reason? That's to see if it's worth it. Because it's fucked up. That's like going to an orgy with your Bible. Like, ugh, what y'all doing, bitch? Fucking. You didn't see the sign? Thought we was about to praise dance? Bust it open. Sometimes. I had a threesome not too long ago. Thank you. Yeah, it wasn't shit though. This is the thing they don't tell you about a threesome. If you ain't ready for it, it ain't gonna go the way you think it's gonna go. Like I had been drinking whiskey all night. Yeah, I couldn't feel my face, let alone my dick. It was bad. But I had two girls, so I kept trying. I tried to put that gummy worm in there, just fucking. It's like trying to put a marshmallow through a Cheerio. The shit. You ever squeeze all the juice to the top and try to stab it? It was bad. But I said, fuck it, I gotta do something. My dick don't work, but ain't nothing wrong with my tongue. I started licking everything. You know how nasty you gotta get to overcompensate for this lack of dick you throwing? I didn't give a fuck what it was. What's that, an elbow and a toe? Bring it here, I'm sucking it. Is that a tooth in an eye socket? Bring it here, I'm sucking it. I had never ate ass in my life. That night I ate two. I went from takeout to groceries like that. After a while, I got tired. I just went to the back. I felt like a substitute teacher. I said, just work amongst yourselves. Shit, just put a movie on. Y'all just work this shit out. That's my time, y'all. I'm Ron Taylor.